Hi, I'm Don Braid from the Herald. Sewer rats. I never really thought we'd hear that much about them in the legislature, especially since there's not supposed to be any in Alberta. Well, today the Wild Rose Party virtually adopted the sewer rat as their unofficial mascot in response to the Deputy Premier Sarah Hoffman the other day having said that Wild Rose associates with sewer rats, which was an unwise and unkind and thing to say, and she apologized for that. And today the Wild Rose had a chance to respond, and what do? Well, they say, well, Fred at the A&W and Camrose and the mom or dad in Calgary struggling to get by on a budget are just little sewer rats of the NDP, and we will stick up for those sewer rats. So we got a fellow standing up in the legislature saying, we will stand up for sewer rats. I'm not making this up. Behind it all, of course, is a lot of anger because there's so much name-calling goes on. There's so much online abuse directed at politicians of all parties, but I think most particularly NDP female members. But still, when the response to it is to adopt as a semi-official mascot for maybe only one day, we don't know, the creature that Alberta governments have for 70 years tried to exterminate, and even now the town of Bonnyville is trying to find people to name a stuffed Norway rat they've got in the lobby of their public building as a sort of educational thing about how to get rid of rats. I don't know. Maybe they'll call it the Wild Rose Rat.